This video is about the NF-kappa-beta pathway. This pathway is useful in protecting you against bacteria. These bacteria are everywhere, even on the food you eat. All cells of your body are protected against these bacteria through the innate immunity. So let's see what happens when a bacteria try to invade a cell. The bacteria's cell wall activates NODNIKE receptor 1 and 2. This causes a cascade that results in a pro-inflammatory response. Let's look into the details of this cascade. After the NODNIKE receptor has recognized the bacterial cell wall, it ubiquitinates the RIP2 connected to it. The RIP2 then activates the IKK complex, consisting of IKK alpha, beta, and gamma. The IKK complex activates the sleeping NF-kappa-beta complex by phosphorylating the IKB-alpha subunit, leaving just the P65 and the P50 subunit to enter the nucleus. Here it attaches to the DNA to activate RNA transcription, resulting in an inflammatory response that attacks the bacteria. In this way, the NF-kappa-beta pathway saves your life.